Here we go, and this match is going to be a grueling road for one of these competitors.
Yeah, Cole, that road is going to be filled with roadblock after roadblock.
We're about to witness an intense trial of human perseverance. What a spear by Reigns!
That could be Sheamus's demise.
Looking for a high risk, high reward on the top. Oh, God, that's a bad landing.
A gruesome landing. I don't know how you walk away from that.
Plunge up to the outside.
That's playing fast and loose with your own body.
That is weaponizing your body. That's what that...
Soaring!
Oh, just completely off target there!
A terribly risky move, and it did not pay off.
Icarus could have done it better.
What a counter! He skirts around it.
STO! Taking the fight near our announce table.
I really hope we get these desks at a discount.
Oh, got caught.
Incredible.
Like a heat-seeking missile hit the target right on the mark.
Textbook jumping clothesline.
Oof. Fight is so close to our announce table.
Yeah, I'm just gonna step aside now.
Hey, wait for me.
Ooh, sharp kick. And some effective offense with that one.
Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Lands a kick to the gut. Looking for something, anything under the ring.
And of course, kendo sticks are always under the ring in the event of any rogue ninja attacks. Elbow thrown to break up the maneuver.
Reigns gets out of harm's way. Connected perfectly. This could be just what they needed. The war rages on. Four more combatants await the call to fight.
Here we go with Seth freaking Rollins next into the gauntlet.
Just unloading.
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
Seth Rollins desperately needs to figure this out.
And Reigns is holding nothing back against Rollins.
Bam! Ball Reigns!
Reigns put his stamp on this one.
Climbing up top, he's got big plans.
Here we go.
Look out below. What a reckless attack. Off the top rope, putting it all on the line.
Superman punch.
And Reigns unleashed absolutely everything he had on Rollins there.
Intensity from the big dog.
Reigns is making an opportunity for himself.
Reigns plans in motion.
From the top.
Oh, no!
Good God! Just a disgusting thud heard here at ringside. No! Forearm to the base of the skull.
Well-placed elbow to break up the maneuver.
Bam! Ball Reigns! You can't take any more of that. This must be over.
Looking for a little bit of high risk here, it seems.
Sky high.
Look out below!
You want to talk about putting it all on the line.
Always an extra risk when you dive ringside.
Another elimination, but we've still got three entrants on deck. And here he comes, Drew McIntyre entering the gauntlet.
This has become a monumental clash. There are no breaks on these competitors.
The will, the fire, the guts. You can feel their emotion.
And we just saw some serious offense.
So ruthless.
Oh, man.
Boom! Knee right to the face. And McIntyre on the receiving end again.
Drew's getting cut off at the knees at every turn.
To elude it.
Ooh, pinpointing the trachea.
Oh, that was just malicious.
Insulting.
That's going to be a moment.
Claymore connects.
That is what it takes to topple Reigns.
The current not even getting to one.
Where in the world does one find such strength at this stage to kick out that early in the count?
The Scottish Warrior thought he had his opponent's number there, but he was sorely mistaken. This crowd is thunderous right now.
Who can blame them?
Cinching in the arm wringer, but
their opponent gets countered with a spear by Reigns.
No coming back from Reigns after that.
Jumping clothesline.
Oof.
Launch out to the outside.
Throwing all caution to the wind and leaping to the outside.
Blast off.
Good Lord. Taking flight.
The 1-2 punch of high risk, high reward. Reigns is wasting no motion.
And bit by bit, Reigns chipping away at the competition.
Oh, God, that's a bad landing.
Oh, that was nasty to watch. Finding nobody home.
Jumping neckbreaker. Ouch.
He's getting up, but there's danger in front of him.
Superman punch. Good night.
They are out of here, but we still have two more participants hoping to run the gauntlet. More action on the way with Cena headed into the gauntlet.
With that boot. Cena now taking the brunt of the attack.
Cena has to find a way to reassert himself.
There he goes.
Reigns on the money with a Superman punch.
That's gotta be it.
Cover.
And now here we have it, right at the final stretch of this gauntlet match.
And here comes Cody Rhodes,
ready to take this gauntlet match by storm.
Oh, kick to the face. Reigns establishing the upper hand.
Roman seems tapped into his endless reserve of strength.
The noise surging through this arena is ridiculous.
It's the echoes of the universe witnessing a war.
Placing them into the corner.
No escape from these punches.
So ruthless.
A
Just mounted with punches and not, oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
And Cody's resolve might be wavering here.
Cody's got to find a way to put his best foot forward here.
Just using their foot as a weapon.
Uh-oh, can't breathe, can't fight.
Reigns with a Superman punch. Oh, Roman Reigns locked and loaded, measuring his opponent. Here we go.
Oh, Cody manages the counter. And that might be the start of the momentum swing Cody needed.
But Cody has to push. Now, while the window's open, he finds a counter for Rhodes. Both superstars showing great awareness.
The American Nightmare.
Crossroads.
Nasty shot.
Oh, come on. What?
There it is. Cody Rhodes gets it.
Here is your winner,